In some health news now, the Department of Public Health is urging the community to remain cautious and get the booster vaccine. And this is as the new COVID-19 Omicron variant has been identified in El Paso. The subvariant, known as XBB.1.5, is now the fastest spreading in the country, which is why the city is reminding residents to continue practicing safety protocols and get vaccinated at one of the city's vaccination sites.